My Puerto Rican family, we didn't really put a tree up and stuff. We never did the whole Christmas. We did the meat, rice, and beans, and we called it a day, baby, okay? So, yeah. So this is our little bootleg Christmas tree. It comes with lights already. It looks a little bootleg, but that's okay because it's ours, okay? It's ours, and we are grateful for whatever it is. Bootleg or not. Me and Dave been together over 8 years now. And it doesn't matter what you have, what you don't have, if you love each other and you rock with each other, that's all that matters. Be careful who you think your friends are, because who you think your friends are, baby, ain't really your friends. If they betrayed you or they talking about you, or they say they really got your back and they don't got your back, listen, do your research, baby. Look the mother effers up even on the internet, okay? Know who you're dealing with in life. This is my best friend right here. The one that you see right there trying to put up a bootleg Christmas tree. That's my best friend. And God, okay? My few of my subscribers, they rock with me. Brooklyn Squad, I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? But a few.